This is my review of the Brita ZeroWater. The one you see on the right is the one I'm replacing. It's been in use since 2018. It's provided clean water, drinking water, coffee water for us. The one on the left is the one I just received through my Amazon purchase. Zero water is very nice. It's fits in your refrigerator very easily. It is here, I will show you in my refrigerator, which is a standard smaller refrigerator. It fits very well in the side door. Plus, I also keep the cartridge for my Keurig in here. It keeps the water cold and clean. The other thing I like about the Zero Water is this price. It's very reasonable. It's under $30. You also get, when you purchase it, you get this handy meter in the top that you can take and dip it in your water, and it will tell you how clean your water is or how dirty your water is. It also comes with a handy chart that you can read your water with from the meter that I just mentioned and compare it on this chart to see how clean your water is. The other thing I like about this Brita water filter is when you purchase it, they send you a complete five-stage NSF certified filter with the pitcher. This pitcher holds 10 cups of water and has a very nice little spigot if you want to use it by just walking up and putting your cup underneath the spigot and filling it that way. Or you can just pick it up and pour it from the top. The way these work is you take your tap water and you fill this up to a point and you let it slowly filter through the filter, as you can see the filter here, and fills up this reservoir on the bottom. I find this to be extremely reliable, as this one that I'm replacing, and I'm only replacing it because we have actually scratched and beat it up in handling it. But this one I bought in 2018. You don't need to replace the whole pitcher every time. You can just simply buy the filter on Amazon. And usually do that every 6 months. But to verify the filter is working or not, you simply take the meter and test your water. It's so easy. I mean, a child could do this. I highly recommend it. Thank you for watching.